just need to get something.
Say hello to Blunty the Giant Slayer.
There are no giants around here.
Exactly.
Ugh, why is my bed so lumpy?
Okay, Bunty, get up.
Perfect.
Oh, Dad, I get it completely. You dread even closing your eyes, right?
Go for it.
Dad, listen, I've been on the throne all morning and I'm all queened out. Can you please take the afternoon shift?
This is our ocean. Get out!
Gotta destroy that elevator.
Get ready for an axe whooping, Mom.
You have no idea what's going on in my head, Mop Girl. I have no control. Not when I'm sleeping, not when I'm awake.
What has magic given us?
Curses, lies, evil puppets. But Stiance. Stiance has given us buzz brighters and ass chariots and handguns. Stiance makes you smarter and magic makes you crazy. So please, I beg you, resist temptation. Give up the goo. Who's with me?
Oh, there you are. Hi. You're looking really good tonight. Well, you're just saying that because you look exactly like me.
Whoa!
Whoopsie. I feel better right now than I've felt since probably ever. I don't want to go back home. This damp cave is pretty cozy.
Then don't go back home.
Yeah, right. Hey, where's my other boot?
I'm serious. Bean.
Hop on and be glad you don't have a crotch.
What the hell?
Yeah, Malphus. Thank you so much for the hospitality and the not suing me. But we really gotta get a move on. So, just a quick trip to grab my dad, then back to Dreamland.
The ship is now under the command of Captain Bean. Respect the rank or walk the plank.
Oh, that was good. That was really good.
I punch first to ask questions later.
That's where you'll set it, Captain Mora. Huh? Huh? Huh?
If you're magnetic, please wear gloves as you descend the ladder. Otherwise, it's a holdup for everybody. Mermaids ain't fishes. I don't know what they are.
Hey, you know who's a good teamwork? You and that Mora there. I swear, you two are like the lady army I never had.
Yeah. I mean, it just sucks. Every time we get together, some jerk comes along and yoinks us apart. Jealous mermaids, a freak show owner.
Mora does it. Fate, hey. Freckles will not be saving any days.
What?
And that's final.
Oh.
The mentally stable people in this gondola have
Dad,
where'd he go? Stop it, you'll doink us all to death, dummy.
I appreciate the vulnerability.
You should
have. Are you gaslighting me?
Have fun drowning.
Ooh, this yummy funnel cake under this mold.
Wait a sec, shut up. Look at this. A science map. Dad.
Ooh. Eve, I read that on a pillow once.
Wait, what is this?
Dad, are you okay?
She shows promise. Out.
What is that?
They're throwing sticks.
Hey, okay.
Look out, Bean. Fine on. Oh, no. Dishes.
You could say amazing, it won't go to my head. It might. It already is.
All right, smart guys. I'll just blast my way back in.
Damn it!
Emotions. think I reached some sort of enlightenment there. And swallowed like 2 pounds of... Cavern. The magic's been there all along. When Dagmar took me there as a kid, she was prepping me. Those weren't... Ow! God, I miss this! Reminds me of our drinking day! Look out! Not just in my head. Love conquers everything! And anger helps! Run! Come on, people! I saved Dreamland, and now I need a break. You guys tried to execute me. I see those rotten vegetables you're holding.
Ow! Hey, leave her alone. No more throwing.
You know, our kingdom has a potato shortage, and this is why. But I'm not here to scold. I'm here to give and give back. Who hurled that?